Day 11. Still hasn't woken up. Hurts to know he has narcolepsy. My parents are away for vacation. They trust me. They trust me to take care of him. They trust in me, and they know I won't go to parties or see my friends, go out in public, or do anything. I wait for him. I wait for him to wake up. After so many days, you wonder what you're waiting for anyways. They are begging me not to move, but I'm considering it. Strongly considering it. Because lately, I've been hearing noises. Noises coming from this room. But I guess it's just my imagination. Sometimes I wake up hearing noises. strange noises in this room.